Service in Norman has issued a tornado warning for North Central Pottawatomie County in Central Oklahoma until 10:15 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 9:43 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Tecumseh, moving east at 25 miles an hour. Expected hazards include tornado and golf ball sized hail. This is a radar-indicated threat rotation. The following impacts are expected. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Shawnee, Tecumseh, Earlsboro, and Bethel Acres. This includes Interstate 40 between mile markers 191 and 194. Take cover now. Move to a strong shelter, safe room, or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris.